welcome to the Dynamic Palette System Overview. If you've ever worked on level design in Unreal Engine, you've probably wanted an efficient way to reuse the same parameters across multiple materials. For that, Unreal Engine provides material parameter collections, or MPCs, which are incredibly useful. They let you define scalar or vector parameter and easily reference them in your materials. But what happens if you need to switch between different material parameter collections, either in the editor or in real time? Unfortunately, Unreal doesn't provide a built-in solution for that, and that's exactly why I created this system. With this tool, it's simple. First, drag the PaletteSwitcher actor into your level. Then set the MPC master reference to your desired material parameter collection. This is the collection that's used inside your materials. Next, create a new material parameter collection and assign it to MPC current. Once you do this, the MPC current will automatically inherit any missing vector or scalar parameters from the MPC master. From there, choosing values from MPC current will instantly update the materials in the editor. Need to switch? No problem. Simply change the MPC current to a different collection and you'll see the materials update instantly. Want to interpolate between two MPCs in real time? Use the Switch Palette in-game blueprint node. Just specify the target MPC, the interpolation speed, and the interpolation type, and you're good to go. For even more control, you can utilize these blueprint events. On palette switch started, call when the palette switch update begins, providing access to both the source and target MPCs. On palette switch updating, call during the update process, giving you the current state of the interpolated MPC. On palette switch finished, call when the palette switch completes, letting you access the final state of the NPC. These events allow you to fully customize and extend the behavior of the palette switching process, making it even more powerful for your projects. Before we wrap up, I want to mention that the plugin includes an example map where you can see the system in action. The map comes with pre-configured setups so you can jump right in and experiment. Thanks for watching. If you're interested in learning more, visit our website to explore all our plugins and tools from Unreal Engine. You'll also find more videos on our channel with overviews and tutorials for each plugin. Be sure to check them out to see what works best for your projects. If you enjoyed this, consider subscribing to stay updated on our latest tools and tutorials. We'd love to have you join us for more. See you in the next video!